is our Svet working at CBS4. She's in the control room putting a live newscast on the air. It's not exactly the perfect environment for losing weight.
A job has a lot to do with it because I work nights. So I might not eat anything all day long because I sleep maybe till 10 o'clock in the morning.
Which is why she volunteered for the Weight Watchers diet. With her schedule, there's little room for discipline of what or when to eat.
The discipline to be able to write down into your journal and keep track of your journal and keep it with you at all times.
Because Weight Watchers offers a support group, members sharing the same goal to lose weight.
We're there to pick them up if they fall down, get them back on track. We're there to cheer them when they're successful.
Attending weekly meetings is a major role in this program, and keeping a diary of the foods you eat.
You wanted to know pasta, right? So we look for pasta. We're looking for pasta. Okay, pasta. 1 cup cooked or 2 ounces uncooked is 4 points.
That's crucial because the point system is your guide of how much to eat in a day.
I'm allowed a point system between 18 and 23 points, which isn't very much.
Stay within the point range given by Weight Watchers, and you should begin to shed some pounds.
Weight Watchers is healthy. It's well-balanced because you're incorporating your whole grains, your fruits and vegetables, and they do teach you how to monitor that.
With calculator in hand, Mary Ellen keeps her shopping to the 18 to 23 point range allotted to her.
Ground turkey instead of ground beef because it's lower. Pita bread because it's lower in points. Other fresh veggies and fruits. Chicken breast.
The Weight Watchers program keeps Mary Ellen involved in the weight loss process, and it gives her a plan to keep off the weight, which is most often not the case with fad diets.
Tomorrow at 6 and 11, CBS 4's Lisa Petrillo will take a look at how Weight Watchers will impact your lifestyle and fitness. There'll be more on Weight Watchers later this week, and then we'll examine 3 other diet plans over the next 3 weeks. Dr. Sean Kinnear, CBS 4 News.
Brian Norcross to join us now. Looks like Kyle has shed a little weight.
Yeah,
but it's kind of a
very bizarre thing. Extremely odd. In fact, I was talking to folks.